Alright everyone, so here's the story. I was about to go to the gym. I just packed my stuff, made my shake, you see. I put everything in my bag. And I went back to my room for something. I'm coming back, my bag is on the floor. I was like, okay, it's alright, it's nothing special, right? But when I picked it up, I felt something wet. The lid of my shaker opened up and the BCA went all around my bag. My only luck was that I already changed, so I don't have to take another like whole outfit, but my belt, my bandage and basically everything is soaking in BCA. How can you start your workout better than this? And by the way, it's like almost 2 in the morning and I'm waiting for my bus, so yeah, pretty nice. Yeah, and by the way, this is my replacement workout bag, so it's pretty cool, it matches my outfit.
I've been feeling like a renegade, somebody save me. Standing in the midst of the crowd, but nobody sees me. Shouting at the top of my lungs, but nobody hears me. All in the name of love, look what you made me. Watch me do so I'll be born. Open heavens, let it pour. You can love me again, again, again. You better love me again. You better love me again. You better love me again. Oh, 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 hey. Now what I imagined, I've been down this road before and nothing is changing. Please help me up, don't shoot me down. My first second chance, but this is true romance. Help me up, don't shoot me down. My first second chance, but this is true romance. I've been praying for the rain to fall. Watch me go.
Just finished up the workout. It was pretty intense. It was less than an hour. Now I'm waiting for the bus. Should come in a few minutes. My bus decided not to come. I'm just walking home. It takes 20 minutes to get home, it's not a big deal, but still. I was not playing it. So, yeah, nice. Walking home at 3:30. And here it comes. So I couldn't finish the video yesterday because it was 4 in the morning by the time I got home, so I didn't want to wake everyone up, but as you could see it was a back workout. It was pretty intense. I was trying to show you everything I was doing, so I hope you enjoyed them. See you in the next one.